week 11, and just like our opponent this week, West Virginia, there are a lot of country roads in Oklahoma too, and one of them takes you to Hugo, Oklahoma, and my home stadium right here, Gene Nesbitt Stadium. An absolute fortress of stone with 10-foot tall walls, probably 2 feet thick, with barbed wire across the top. And nobody gets in without paying $10 to go to a football game. But we've got wings, so we're gonna fly over it.
Small talk, killing time, flirting with the flight attendants. 30,000 feet above could be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man, it all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns with funny names. Who'd want to live down there in the middle of nowhere? They've never drove through Indiana. Bet the man who plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. You're caught a harvest moon in Kansas. They'd understand why God made those flyover states. I bet that mile-long Santa Fe freight train engineer seen it all. It's like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a three-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet. Yeah, that sounds like a first-class seat on the plains of Oklahoma. With a windshield sunset in your eyes, like a watercolor painted sky, you think heaven's doors have opened. Now I got me those flyover states. Take a ride.